My good girlfriend, Miss Chocolate, gave me this stand. I love you, Miss Chocolate. Yes. Oh, I love this world. Everybody in this world looks like they have good credit. Yes. That's all right. The devil's a liar. Yes, ma'am. Oh, I love it. I'm going to keep this dear to me because some children are not saved and it will walk. Yes, it will walk. I am so glad. This is the opportunity. I'd like to reach out to everybody. How did you hear about the show? Yeah, how did you hear about the show? How did you hear? Well, these are some fabulous people I know. Let me ask, I know him. How did you hear about the show with the fabulous haircut? DC Center, bam, get you some. How about you? You were invited, good, bam. How are you? Oh, an old man. Good old, a mature man with a cane. Yes, hold on to the cane because I got a few tricks to show you. But always say, you got a nice smile. What's your name? Sean, how did you hear about the show? You were invited, not by your significant other or your life partner. Are you single? Oh, shit, but not for long. You better take care of that. How old are you? You look like a mature man over 40. So that means that you have extra good credit, and you might be retired, so that means you got a good retirement plan, and you worked in the government 30 years. And you can, yes, where are you from? D.C., native, born and raised. What high school did you go to? Easton, I won't hold it against you. But Easton's a great high school. I met a lot of men in Easton when I was young. So this is the opportunity I always like to ask, you know, oh. This is the opportunity to get ready to take a picture. So let me take a picture with Anthony and our beautiful award-winning artist, Ms. Pamela Ward, and Dainty Dan, just come down. We're going to take a picture real quick. I love your smile.